I keep wanting to do something with the old man and the great white. So let's see where that let's just see where that can go. Like I said, you're taking the ride with me right now, so kinda great whites are weird. I always want to make them like this clean point, like so. Like, here would be, here would be the eye, for instance. But, they have that. They're more like this. It looks like a mouse with these lines here. And here would be the teeth. And then trying to get old man into this too. Well, still like, I don't know if it's because of these lines, it looks like a mouse to me. So I am in Mischief right now. For those of you that are interested, I'm trying to get a little of the old man in here and get the wrinkliness in. And yet shark-like at the same time. Fun looking guy. So the other drawing was sort of like comic bookish versus animation. What I mean by that is just if it's animation, it would be more clean, more simplified. Even this, my general tendency is to sort of live in between comic and animation. And it's about simplifying for me to get to a place of an animation aesthetic. It's like, how much of this stuff am I gonna really put in? Again, I'm not. You're seeing this obviously as I'm thinking and doing it. I love this brush, by the way, in Mischief. Just more like a calligraphy brush.